So it's not that very rapidly switching gains height. Notice in the first part of the pig section that I'm going to use the butt stomp to gain just a tiny bit of height. Resetting that animation is what we're doing. That's the important thing. You wonder if it'd be impossible, if it would be possible to get in some way of other input into the controller. I'm not sure what you mean. Sine Wave, thank you so much for 2 months in a row. Oh no, this isn't our friendiversary. You've been around for a lot longer than you've been subbed, and being a subscriber is not required to be a friend. You are cool and fun to have around, that's all that we need. Yo, Avan Chaos, how are you doing? Doesn't matter. Oh, I see what you mean. I'm not sure that it would be... I understand why you would think that might be better, but having the switches happen on consecutive frames is a big part of this. Whoa, whoa. Author Blues with 11 months in a row. I think that makes me famous. I think I'm famous now, holy shit. Author Blues of fame has just subscribed to the channel. Yeah, saving quick chests is a thing now. Also, the timing sucks. We've got like 4 frames to do it. It's the worst thing ever. Turn that back on, please. Sakura, thank you so much for the tier 1 sub. Because you're a new sub, I'm gonna remind everybody who's here that every last penny that I get from streaming, be it from subscriptions like the one that we just got, cheering, from anything, all gets passed along to, well, normally I would say the Extra Life drive that's linked in my stream info, but it's a new year, and those get reset after the new year, and I haven't streamed even once this year. And because of that, it is an Extra Life charity drive that is yet to be created, because it's a new year. Happy New Year, everyone. I hope that so far it's going great. Yeah, so the big time saves are in the volcano. And then, yeah, Cloud Boots is not tiny. yeah, the volcano is huge. Wanna... Thank you. Ice boots, yeah. Ice boots and the talisman. No insight on RNG minutes so far. Near as I can tell, it's based on a frame timer. Or they're just using real cryptographic primitives, which, to be sure, like, you get them for free with the system. So no reason not to use them when they're available. But either way, so far, it looks like. Like, any sort of real manip is not gonna happen. That was Author Blues for that placement. Little loss of momentum there. Do I think 100% run of this would take? I don't know. But I can tell you that Melisoro is working on 100% routing. So he's probably going to have much better insight than I've got. Point. recommend that you play the Dragon's Trap before First Kingdom. They're very different games. So, like, maybe it's not necessary. There are references that the Dragon's Trap is going to make more obvious. So the glasses are a direct reference to cloud enemies in the earlier Wonder Boy games, which had the same glasses. Nope. Always go for it. Never gonna get it. I believe we- no, I can't, honestly. It amazes me. Would do a playthrough of Octopath Traveler. I mean, I'm in the middle of one. I haven't been streaming it, but I've been recording the VODs and putting them up on YouTube. Oh, come on. Gotta keep with it. Imagine getting early Lightning Author Blues. Imagine what you could do with it. Imagine how much you could make rooms that you fucking hate trivial. Case in point. Boom. So good, right? I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. Author Jimmy James Joseph Blues, that I played a game fast and that it hurt your feelings. I understand now that that was wrong of me to do. Me botching your strat. Wait, no, that one's Nyx's, I think. Never mind. Well, I hope that me botching Nyx's strat, which is free, will make you feel a little bit better about it. Yeah, so far I've really enjoyed Octopath. I'm into chapter 2 and 3 in my playthrough right now, across my team. Been doing all 8 people. Honestly, I feel like the level curve probably could have used a little bit more workshopping. I'm sure that there's, you know... There's a speedrun, so I know for sure there's good strats that people have found, but playing it casually, I am finding myself being put into situations where I have to grind, and that makes me... What's the thing where you're not happy? Unhappy. It's making me unhappy. Delicious crepes. Thank you very much for the 10 bits. That's 10 bits more that goes to helping sick kids. And that makes me very appreciative of you. Specifically, do not want to die. Alright, we're good. Media Magnet, thank you for the 11 bits. Mushroom Man, let me kill you. Thank you. Foxamus Key. Right then. I feel like that gold split is still gonna be beatable. Really, stop. Let me go. I'm sorry. So, funny story about that question, Gisho. In 1.0.1, yes, you can cut the rope with lightning. Actually, no, I think lightning is the only thing that you can't cut it with. But you can cut it with a butt stomp. That's been fixed in 1.0.2. 1.0.2 has a couple of other differences in room layouts and one glitch that doesn't work in 1.0.1. And whether 102 or 101 is faster as a result is kind of up in the air. We haven't done anywhere near enough science to know for sure. You got one. Big one. Okay, cool. Do the ruins revisit. Get the sword part and then work back. Oh my god, that's so obvious. Nooster, thank you for the good luck. Let's go, you idiot. Omni, thank you for the welcome back. Hope you're doing well. It was super great hanging out with you and getting some sushi. Everybody beats the tar out of you, dude. Electronic Logic, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime sub. 15 months in a row. Am I ever gonna beat this game? No. I think it's well established that no speedrunner has ever beat a video game before in their life. Yeah, unfortunately, only once that platform lights up, which means that you can't force early cycles in the little Venom fight. Yeah, new trick. It's real good. Oh. I mean, yeah. You're not wrong. That hover's already opened up a bunch of skips. So, yeah. No argument from me. Huge shout out to Greenalink and Blank42 and Meter, who so far have been the major glitch hunters, and of course Nyx Report, who's just like, what can you say that hasn't already been said? Nyx Report's real good at glitches and the finding thereof. Thank you for reminding me. I will try the snake melee spam against. It's fine, it's fine. Just go. Sorry. Thank you. Excuse you. First try on that one. That's a hard one, too. Turns out I haven't actually learned how to do the thing. One hit point. I'm mad at video games right now. Still sub 30. God. So I timed it. It's actually not faster to warp back here. God. Unless you do stupid shit like that, that probably makes it faster. Because of this, you can't use this skip. Because that floor is still up, and it auto-kills you the moment that you get near it. Split. The movement is super involved in this split. That makes me happy. Not having a fun time there on Twitch.tv. So the upgraded mage boots let you hover. Well, they give you featherfall, I should say. Which isn't that big of a deal. That was neat. Okay. Stop. Super mad. Anyway. Oh, we made it. Can make that. I didn't want to learn that you can make that. I deserve that. Not a huge deal. Those flowers really hurt. Also, I get the pun. I want to acknowledge and appreciate you. If you're still in chat off, that's the fastest kill that I found. And that's actually faster than using the fire sword too, which makes me feel even better about without skipping the fire sword. This room is still a little bit slower. I've got to be careful too, because I've... Just die. Holy shit. That dude, though. Yo, Vaughn. I hope you're doing well tonight. I'm doing well myself. Thank you for asking. That's not the way that you want to do the walk. It's not faster that way. Kia, how's it going? Doing real well. I mean, bummed that I got back from GDQ, but... Yeah, the boots let you do that speedy hover that makes the race substantially faster. Oh my gosh, Vector fan. Thank you. Thank you for the pun compliment. I appreciate it. Yeah, I also enjoy just how fast the mage boots make that race. Thank you. G-Chimpanzee, no worries. I'm just super happy if people enjoy hanging out in the stream. So in my timing, it looks like it saves like 1 or 2 seconds. It's tiny. Later on, it does save time. You use it for the cog puzzle. Use it to switch to dragon in the castle when you're doing the cog wind puzzle. And doing that. You remember how much time I was spending just trying to never change boots? Turns out, that makes it so you never change boots. No, the aiming doesn't super matter. Like, it can, but it's difficult to get it so that the aiming of the cog matters. No, you can't use hold for ring. The glitch is specific to, Wait, we weren't gonna do that. Oh well. Too late. Time saved for next time. Roguelink with the tier 1 sub. Thank you very much. 16 months in a row, and the welcome back. That last part is my favorite part, the welcome back. Roguelink, I'm really looking forward to seeing you as well. You were super fun to hang out with. Oh no! No. This is, in fact, a time loss. Thank you. Gotta remember to start using that. Oh well. Still a gold split. I mean, to be fair, the world record is way faster than my splits. Roguelink, yeah. I'm trying new tech. I know, Auth. Ruins revisit skip is gonna be next run. Not tonight, but tomorrow. I think I understand what to do now. The problem is that there... So, you'll see in about an hour why I'm dubious about the revisit being slower. But spoilers, I'm gonna have to do the rock scene anyway. Start. Cool. Fact that I've got HD Rumble just serving as a constant reminder that I am on the edge of death. Who knew it would be Nintendo that was the most profound memento mori. Actually sure about that one, but okay. Cool, I guess. Sine Wave, good luck with Deus Ex. Thank you for the good luck on this run. I hope that Deus Ex goes super well for you. If it would work for flag spike. I'm not sure I understand what you mean there. If you mean the chest glitch, I was hoping to. And holy crap, I'm the worst. Doing everything that I can to not get a sub-hour flag. Anyway, that chest is the reason why everything is terrible. Yo, Mr. Cab. Holy shit, Av. Alexis, play deposition. Oh my god. That's so good. What did the internet do to deserve you? Blazing time save. Cap, that typo did not work in your favor. I'm gonna give you a chance to workshop it a little bit. Or you can stick with it. I'm not the boss of you. People who haven't been at HEDQ might not know this either. I hope you're ready for some excitement. Excitement. That's good. Just heal up, since I'm not using fireball strats anymore. You know what's even more comfy than watching me play Monster Boy on stream or in person? It's watching Author Boots play Monster Boy, either on stream or in person. Both of these are fantastic options. On stream is typically the more economical option for most viewers. So as such, I'm going to tend to recommend that one. But you can find him at twitch.tv/authorblues. That's AUTHORBLUES/subscribe, which is the thing that you should be doing in his channel. Yo, Toucan Sham, how's it going? Speaking of people that everybody should be following. No, you can continue that, actually. The run was on purpose. Just continue it, please. That That's not good. That's not good for at least 12 reasons. Well, never won a PB by too much. Tina is your friend? Wow. Huge if true. You know what? No. Let's use the other button to purchase all of the spells. Auth, I don't want to hear it. Auth, no. Whatever you're going to say, it's mean. I know it's mean. Auth, I'm preventing me PBing by too much. I had 69 viewers? Yo, nice. I know, I was ahead by 420 at the White House. No, that's not what I wanted to do. There you go. I was ahead by 420 at the White House and I had 69 viewers. Oh my gosh, that's the nicest thing I've ever heard. Alexi, play Dippity Doo by all. Oh, hey. If I'm doing the... Just do that. Stupid. Cool. Definitely planned. Oh my god, that... Okay, so that chest skip also gives us a favorable pattern with those clouds. Oh my god, that's so good. Yeah, I really enjoy the, I really, really enjoy the fact that they turned Wonder Boy 1's theme into elevator music. So chat, how are you doing? Let's enjoy some sprites. Don't worry, that's not a major glitch. Well, since you're all choosing to respond to my question of how are you doing with what are you doing, I'm choosing to believe that every single person in my chat is doing wonderfully tonight. And I'm happy to hear it. Honestly, I want all of you to have just... I want you to live your best life. Thank you. Supposed to do a double jump? That one's not a huge skip, so I'm not real mad, but I mean, it's non-trivial. I never got into CK. I played EU4 a bunch, though. There we go. Now I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, why didn't that hurt? And the answer is, dunno. Yo, Cinehel, I did have a fantastic AGDQ. You like CK2 better than EU4? That's fair. It's tough for me to have an opinion since I've only played with one. Young Sharif. With the 12-month sub. Almost a year indeed. Sharif of amazing awful block run fame. Fortune? I hope also fortune, but definitely fame. Okay, that's fair. Okay, you know, I'll cool. There we go. Real excited for the Sonic Room. You know, I don't remember using my potion anywhere. Where did my potion go? Forgot to buy another one. No biggie. I thought that I was taking a little bit more damage than I expected to. Yo, White Zephyr. Amazing, amazing AGDQ Monster World 4 run. Fame, fortune, adoration, really. Okay, you know, let's go ahead and let's have a do-over on this one. Meme starter. I don't remember Cyclone starting a meme. I hate that jump. I don't know why. I don't know why it's impossible, but it is. That's right, wiggle wiggle. I forgot. Okay, yeah. No, that's a good meme. Stop it. I don't want to read your stupid song. Oh. starting to care. Flying pig and flying lion make me real happy too. There's that super jump that I was mentioning. I don't... unfortunately, it doesn't seem to have a use, but... but it does exist. This game available on the PS4. Yes, it is. And it's going to be released on the PC sometime this month, I think. Although we don't know what patch versions are going to be available on the PC, so... in terms of glitches, the PC might be worse off. I have yet to replicate meters. Fast long distance hover. Like, I've gotten through this room a couple of times with a hover, but never fast. you're too kind, you know. I'm okay at best. I'm not sure that really cool is it's a fair way to describe it, but I appreciate it. Wolfie83, hello. We managed to not encounter each other at all at GDQ, and that's a bummer. Glad to hear that you got home. Unfortunately, a lot of people haven't yet. Like, I was offline because of being on an airplane. But I was real salty about the amount of delays that I had, which were not insubstantial, but hoo boy. So many people have had so much worse luck than I have. What's my estimate for the run right now with these strats? 220 something? Right, for this run. I want to push it really low though. I think that for the next few months, pushing this run down and getting it ready to be a GDQ submission is going to be one of my focuses. Because I would really love to see this in SGDQ. Yeah, in hindsight, you know, only having a couple hours delay, I also got really lucky with flights. Didn't feel that way at the time, but you can't really argue with you're streaming right now and some people aren't home yet. So, yeah, I have ended up being fortunate. Sucks so much. I'm real upset for you. I think I'm still perfect. Yeah, pretty sure. I think this was a perfect auto-scroller. Not that it saves time. The only thing that saves time is what patterns I get. So far, good patterns. Not terrible, but good enough. Have you ever told me the story of your worst delay ever? No, you haven't. I have a feeling that it's going to make my two worst delays ever not as bad. Both of mine just involve overnights. Ironically, one of them was an HEDQ. Just in general, AGDQ travel is cursed, I've noticed. No! Too fast. There we go. Oh no, you didn't get world record while I was flying? Makes me sad. That's true, the odds of getting snowed on seem slim next year. All of the previous Wonder Boy protagonists right there. I really like that detail. You did get a 2-minute PB. Okay. Well, that's like a world record. God, that's a lot of text. No. That was eat, not eat. I can't believe that I'm... by too much. Thank you. Wow, Omni, that super sucks. Holy crap. Not where I wanted to go. That's where I wanted to go. I love that bug because, like, you can come up with a story for that bug. Skips. That's fine. Where it's like, you escape and they're just like, oh, I guess there's no need to lock the door anymore now. Grinlith, thank you very much for 16 months in a row. That's not good. That's super not good. Saving some time, save for later. Don't want to be selfish about it. So angry right now. Thank you. You can switch twice to spam fireball, but it doesn't help your cooldown, so it doesn't actually matter, unfortunately. And Azara, it's, I mean, you figure if somebody's speedrunning a game, they've probably played it a lot. Like, I'm super into double digits. I might be, at this point, close to maybe triple digits PB attempts at this game. So, making something look easy on a scale of, you know, the number of times that I've played the game versus more casual playthrough, you would expect me to do better overall. Yeah, at this point, this is one of the games that I'm hoping for SGDQ submission, so. Gotta get good. World record time? There are several different answers to that question depending on what you mean. Recorded world record, which is what most people mean, is either the splits that you're looking at that I'm running against right now, or 2 hours and 30 something minutes, which was a race that I had with Auth on stream, which I feel was a fantastic artistic display of what video gaming could be. Most people really did not enjoy watching that stream, it seems. Jump is really tough from the right, so getting it first try is nice. But yeah, so what will probably be accepted as a world record is going to be the result of this run, is basically what I'm saying. did speedrun.com not accept that video? Well, keep in mind that speedrun.com's moderators for this game are me and Author Booms. Nope, I do actually have to get this first. I need to remember that when I route. So yeah, asking if speedrun.com accepted it is... it's important to understand exactly what's being asked. But realistically, it's not going to matter, because this is going to... World record! Yes. Hope I have it. I do not. Interesting that it saves all of the things done, though. I think it was because I dashed. Yeah, it goes so much faster. There we go. Yes. Oh dear. I'm gonna have to set it on anyway. Alright, don't move. Don't dash. Okay, that's good to know. Can't set the ghost translator in this scene. Interesting. Yeah, the ghost language translator is a really cute break in the fourth wall in this game. And that's all I'm gonna say. Thank you. Ironically, that's the... Damn it. Well. Never want to PB by too much. There's an arrangement that does give you full speed throughout the whole thing. Avon Chaos. Here's the terrible part. That used to be going that speed up the entire, that entire long slope, which is real bad. No, if you keep jumping after you've lost speed, you actually continue losing speed. You know, it's just a very sticky conveyor belt. Thank you. The Salamander Cross is a MacGuffin that you have to pick up. You'll see what it does. I'm gonna use it in like a couple minutes. It does not take long for it to get used. I mean, I guess technically it's also a MacGuffin in Wonder Boy 3. Screen because it looks like a crash. I agree with you, Nyx. Takes too long to get used. I need the god of Out of Bounds to fix that for us. Here to see world record? Well, Johnny Carly, I've got good news for you. I love it, thank you. No, I need to go in the door. Change forms after going in the door. Oh no, I'm gonna get the stupid... Yep, it's just... Get it out of the way. I figured out finally what it is that causes that. It's transforming. Yeah, exactly. I mean, it's still really stupid that transforming causes that, because the way that that whole area is set up, you have to be the snake, so either force a transformation to the snake upon going into the door, or allow me to transform into the snake. Like, one or the other. I guess casually it doesn't matter as much, but still. I was really confused the first time that I went into that room because I'm never the snake. Like, when I was playing casually, I still wanted to... Well, I guess technically casually is the wrong word for it because it was still a race, but... Oh, that's good. That's a good start. Does menu transform work? I'm not sure what you mean by that. I see. I don't know. I don't know if ring does. That's a good question. It's worth trying out. That's what the three sacred relics do. Yo, Amethyst. Thank you for the welcome home. Hope you're doing well. Thank you. How's it going, Tree Speak Studios? I mean, it's a relatively new game, so yeah. If you're looking for an easy world record, just beat this run. It's not very good. I've made tons of mistakes, lost like a million years so far. So yeah, this should be an easy run for anybody who's actually good at video games to beat. True, Sharif. A million years is considerable time loss. I encourage you to consider it. Here's another new skip. Let's see if I can get it first try. It's not easy. Sharif, this game is super fun casually. I cannot recommend it enough. I don't know if I used my jump. I think I did. Okay, cool. That was not my doing, and I'm not thrilled about it. Thank you. Nice on me. I appreciate the Gradius reference. Really wanted you to stop there. No, you never get the pig again. You would need to get the pig again for 100%. Is cute, but also not fast. Forget to split. I sure did. So used to not splitting. It's a real problem right now. I feel pretty confident that I gold split there. Mouse, you were at GDQ. I'm sorry that I didn't realize that you were at GDQ. Yeah, you're super cool, and I would have liked to say hello. Black and white mixed scarf. I'm not sure that I did.
Thank you.
or I guess more to the point, if I had, I would have had no reason to be. That's very good. Be looking out for you. Love it when. So, something about that fly gets you stuck in a weird state where you'll just like sit there in front of the door like an idiot. You're on Karma's Couch. Okay. Well, I will go back and catch the VOD for that. Yeah, I love the Taskbot crew. They're all super awesome. They always put on a good show. Yeah, cat ball. Fur ball, literally. Oh no. Okay. I was mostly asleep during the trauma center run. I have bad tinnitus, so I tend to leave the TV on. So it was on and I woke up a couple times during it. It seemed to be well received, just everything that I heard about it. But I can't say that currently I've put enough consideration into it to have an opinion. By the by, snake transformation strat, or the hyper fast attacking strat with snake, does not work in the final fight. Because it locks you in snake. It's kind of a bummer. Sadly, no. The final fight is not different if you have Pig, which I think was a bummer to a lot of people. Excuse you. Well, that is very slightly better than the practice room world record I got. So this is actually the world record. Like, without qualification. This is not recorded world record. This is not, you know, world record, except that Author Blues and I did some head-ass shit, and therefore we didn't submit it. Which, by the way, was art. No, this is just actual world record. So, cool. Good run. That's a good way to celebrate a week's mint at GDQ. Thank you for the GGs, everyone. sub 20 easily possible. I'm going to interpret that as sub 2 hours. And I'm going to say no, sub 2 is going to be hard, but we might find cool ways to do it. If you mean sub 220, yeah, that's going to come soon. You meant 2 hours, 20 minutes. Okay, yeah. Yeah, sub 220 is going to happen. There's no question there. This is almost all gold splits, and that means that this is not the best run. Like, if you're not getting greens instead of golds, you haven't pushed the game to its extent. Just period. What was the practice room time? 2:21:50 something. I forget the exact time. I took a screenshot. I took a screenshot of the time, so I can tell you in just one moment. So, yeah, this is for real world record. Volcano was real bad in this. I missed one chest warp. Took the death. Yeah, Volcano was real bad and it was still a gold. Really, I feel like all of my play was pretty sloppy. I mean, today was a travel day, so it's not a surprise if I'm tired. I'll probably beat this tomorrow night. I use Twitter, yes, but it's mostly professional, like, tech shit. If you're hoping for a stream Twitter announcing that I go live or something like that, I don't have one of those. It is very rare. Like, I tweeted about AGDQ and stuff like that, but yeah, I don't have, like, a stream announce or anything. Tonight, 3 to 4. No, John, at this point, I'm about to host you, because now you're going to go get world record in Parasite Eve. Grinlith, have a wonderful evening. Thank you for hanging out. I'm also glad that you got to see the world record. All right. I'm going to guess 207. 207 in game. No, it's probably worse. Oh, neat. So I guess that makes this also the world's first sub 2 in game time. And like, in game time is super, like, super fucky. It does weird things when you die and when you save and quit and stuff, so it's not directly representative of the run's quality. But 159.41 is pretty cool. Yo, Auth, how's it going? I've got a new time for you to beat. Hurry up and put me in the dumpster, please. That's what I really want.